Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a rare and vintage kaleidoscope to share with you. This is a Willie Stevenson Spirit Scope from 1987. So if you're viewing this on YouTube, please check back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability. The provenance on this kaleidoscope is perfect. It's right here etched into the eyepiece. We have the copyright mark, Spirit Scopes 87. So the provenance is etched right into the eyepiece at the black metal. The main barrel features this beautiful patina of copper and the flame worked to the copper, so the torching creates the heat, and then it's lacquered over that. So the patina and the artwork to the exterior is lovely. The object chamber is an oil-filled cell, and you can see the lampworked glass and the pieces of clear glass that are inside that will float and flow. Tiny piece of Marini cane in there as well. Now we've added a rosewood base for you so it can rest there, and if you wish an engraved plate to go on it, that can be added for a special occasion as well. The kaleidoscope itself has a diameter of 1.5 inches in diameter, and a total length of just over 9 inches, approximately 9.25 inches. The rosewood base that we have added has a 4-inch width and a depth of 1.375 inches. Of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you get to look through it. And once you look through this kaleidoscope, which you turn the entire kaleidoscope in your hand to change the colors and the images, you'll see that this is a 3-mirror system. And most spirit scopes were a 2-mirror or a single mandala. So this is a rare spirit scope by Willie Stevenson that features a 3-mirror system and a full quilt of color in its image. And this vintage kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.